Okay, so today I woke up at the new hotel I'm staying in. It's actually really nice. I've been sick for over the past few days, so I decided to just take a little day off. I'm working on my computer outside at the balcony, and that's actually really nice. I washed some of my stuff, and I'm just working around over here. Over there is the beautiful ocean, and it's really lovely to be out here. Okay, so I just went for a little walk after dinner and I thought it would be nice, and I went up walking by the beach before I even knew it. I was like at the end of the map. I'm already walking for like over an hour now and it's so far. Oh my god, I don't know how far I went actually, but I think I walked like 8 kilometers or something. It's really far, but it was beautiful though. It's really peaceful in here. So, oh, I actually found out the road to the city. You can take a walking trip down that trail, and then you will go across the mountain and then just go to the city. So that should be like a kilometer or something, but I think it will be actually further because I experienced it right now. So, well, check in with you guys later. Bye bye. Oh. good morning! Now I'm walking to the car rental station. It's a 2 kilometer walk. A little far though, but it's okay. I have some pretty beautiful views of the ocean right here while walking, so that's fine. But it's really long and it's really hot. So see you later in the car. So today I'm a bit better than I was before. I went to Sami today and I did go to the Melisani caves. I had to climb a really high fence to take the pictures and the movie you just saw. It was crazy and I had to do it fast because it was not allowed. So I will be going further to the beach now and then have some fun. Okay, so I just came to the car and I didn't lock it again. Oh my god, I keep forgetting it, or I just do it and it's, oh, I don't know, it's just awful. But luckily nothing was stolen.
Got me wrapped up in your touch.
So I just arrived at Antisomos Beach. It's near Sami and it's really lovely. It's with stones though, that's not that good. But I actually found the boat I hope to own sometime. A Mastercraft, or I would love a Malibu. That's so nice, but I can't drive it at the lake I'm sailing at the moment because it's too shallow, the water, and you can't trim the motor, so that would be fucked up. But I really love it. I hope I can own it sometime. Maybe in a country where it is possible. So I will go on to Assos later, which is a really nice city. It's on like an island or something. And I also want to go to Myrtle's Beach, which is the most famous beach at Kefalonia, and it's the most prettiest of Europe, I guess. So I'm just going to see that and just check it out a little bit more over here. So see you later. sightseeing in the harbor of Arcosoli, and it was really nice. They were really big. I was amazed by it. The boat is actually leaving right now, which is going from Arcosoli to Lixori. I have been here by car, which is also good, so I can see the beaches around here also. I'm looking for a place to have some lunch, and then I will go on to the beaches. I'm wearing this sweater today because it was a little cold this morning, but now it's very hot, so I will take it off very soon. Bye bye! Moment from Kefalonia, and I just arrived. I already got sick in like a minute when I was on there, so I was waiting outside of the boat for my pills to work, and now they are a bit working, but I'm still a bit nauseous, so I will see how that goes. It will be like 1.5 hours of a boat drive to Saint Aristolis. I hope it will be nice, and then I have to get a taxi ride to the hotel. So see you guys later. Bye.